good numbers against lefties in his career. And he does not get the chase on this. There's a base hit that ties the game at two. In to score is Buxton. And now runners on first and second with one out as Miranda ties the game. That one scoots away, but ground ball up the middle. That's the ball game. Kyle Farmer singles in the winning run. Trevor Larnach scores, and the Twins win it in 10 innings, 3-2. Not a whole lot of offense today. The Astros scored a run in the top half of the 10th.